Dance on number 2 of Arturo Marquez, a work selected by a listener in Metepec, Mexico. Enrique and his wife Christina listen to classical KUSC, and they both enjoy the music of Arturo Marquez. Gustavo Dudamel led the Los Angeles Philharmonic. Each weekday morning at 7:15, catch the Classical California Morning Shout-Out. That's where listeners just like you select a piece of music and shout someone out who deserves some recognition. For more information, go to KUSC.org.
The Inner City Youth Orchestra of Los Angeles presents a free tribute concert dedicated to those we lost to COVID-19. Sunday, November 19th, 4 p.m. at Marcy Auditorium, El Camino College in Torrance. Visit iceola.org for information.
Mornings set the tone for your day. So let us set the tone for your mornings. Classical California KUSC and KUSC.org.
Olivieri Monroe and the Prague Philharmonic Orchestra. That was Lullaby from Songs of the Auvergne by Joseph Canteloube. I'm Solomon Reynolds, and you're listening to Classical California, KUSC. If you have a therapist, your breakthrough might lead to a piano concerto. After his first symphony flopped, Russian composer Sergei Rachmaninoff suffered a psychological breakdown and severe depression that prevented him from composing for 3 years. During that time, he worked steadily with the neurologist Nikolai Dahl, who helped him regain his confidence in composing. Therapy isn't all bad. His Piano Concerto No. 2 is dedicated to Dahl. It is performed by Leif Ove Andsnes. Pianist Leif Ove Andsnes performed with Antonio Papanov and the Berlin Philharmonic, the moderato from Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 2. I'm Solomon Reynolds, and this is Classical California, KUSC.
Pacific Symphony welcomes Van Cliburn Competition gold medalist Vadim Filadenko to perform Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 4, November 16th through the 18th at the René and Henry Sagerstrom Concert Hall. Led by guest conductor Ludovic Morlot, the concert is part of the California Festival, a celebration of new music across the state, and includes Debussy's La Mer and music by Adam Schoenberg and Gabriella Smith. Tickets at pacificsymphony.org.
Enjoy a beautiful end to your day with Laura Downs. Great music and inspirational insights. Evening music with Laura Downs. Weekdays from 8 to midnight on Classical California, KUSC.